Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install WinRAR in your industrial operating system. So let's begin. Now before installing WinRAR, let us first understand what this WinRAR software basically is. WinRAR is basically a software using which you can compress a file from your system. So here you can clearly see I have this file called blood bank and it's a zip file. So you can clearly see it's compressed zip file, right? So in this video I am going to show you how you can unzip this file, and also I am going to show you how you can again compress a file to make a file size reduce by at least 3 times. So for that, you need to just simply go to your favorite browser and in here just simply type WinRAR download, then enter. And here you can clearly see that our first source result is this from www.win-r.com. So now just simply click on that. And here in the right side, you can clearly see that they have basically these two options. One is to, you know, to buy this WinRAR, or you can just, you know, simply use this WinRAR for free. So for that, you know, just simply click on this download button. This will, you know, automatically going to redirect you to this page. So just, you know, simply cancel this. And now, you know, just continue to download WinRAR. And now, as you can see, this WinRAR is now currently downloading. So, you know, it's have currently downloaded. So, you know, just simply click on the show in folder. And here you can clearly see this WinRAR has been, you know, rightly downloaded over here. And its file size is only this 3.16 MB. So you know, it's a very small file size. To install, you know, just simply double click on it. And now, as you can see, our WinRAR installer wizard has been, you know, rightly open, and you know, it's currently showing some license agreement. So for which, you know, I'm just simply accept that and just going to click on install. So you know, this will start installing, and it's now currently showing this WinRAR setup wizard. So these are the file extension that, you know, you can use to unzip using this WinRAR. So you know, simply keep this all default and then just simply click on OK and then done. And now, as you can see, our WinRAR has been, you know, rightly installed inside this program folder. So you know, just simply minimize that. And now, as you can see, that this blood band zip folder that you can see earlier has been, you know, rightly set this WinRAR as a default program to extract this blood bank project that I was, you know, working on. So you know, just simply right click on it and then simply click on this extract here. So this will, you know, automatically going to extract this blood bank. As you can clearly see, this blood bank has been, you know, rightly extracted over here. If you just right click on it and then go to properties, you can see this file size is 1.22 MB, right? Just, you know, simply cancel that. And now what I'm going to do is just going to simply delete this zip file. And now I'm going to show you how you can compress this file and you can really diminish this file size by at least 3 times. So for that, just, you know, simply right click on it and then just simply add to bloodbank.rar. So you know, just simply do that, and here you can clearly see this blood bank RAR file has been, you know, rightly created. If you just right click on it and then simply go to properties, you can clearly see that this file size is only 375 KB. So the unzipped version of this blood bank has a file size of 1.2 MB and the file size of this zip file is only 375 KB. So you can clearly see that its file size has been, you know, clearly diminished by at least 3 times. So in this way, you can compress any folder from your system using this WinRAR. So that's basically all about this video. I have this website called GeekyScript.com. Here you will find many courses and many blogs that I have written. So do check our website GeekyScript.com. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and also do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.